and sentenced to life in prison without parole. After his conviction, Dennis Smith offered to disclose the location of Carolyn's body in return for some Taco Bell burritos.